Today, I'm gonna be painting this photo through my imagination, transforming this landscape into a winter scene. The scenic Old Quirino Bridge, also called Banaoang Bridge, is an old barker type bridge named after the late Philippine President Elpidio Quirino, who hails from Vigan. An important landmark of Ilocandia, this 456-meter bridge is located at Barangay Banaoang Santa Ilocos Sur. Spread across the Abra River, it majestically connects the two beautiful transcending rock mountain slopes of the town of Santa and the tail end of Bantay, both in Ilocos Sur. Considered as one of the country's most beautiful bridges, this arch bridge next to the Vigan Gap is considered an iconic symbol of Ilocos Sur. Aside from its magnificent views, it is also widely praised for its marvelous engineering and grand architectural design. The approach to the bridge is as scenic as the bridge itself. You can get a picturesque view of the bridge with the Abra River backdrop that you will not dare to stop to capture this on camera or video. Japanese soldiers held a garrison at the south of Quirino Bridge and massacred 70 civilians in Barrio Rizal on January 26, 1945. On August 24, 1763, Gabriela Silang, the wife of Diego Silang, with the help of her uncle, Nicolas Carino, continued her husband's fight and defeated the Spaniards and their soldiers in the Battle of Banaoang Santa. Gabriela was born in Thank you. Bye.